What are you planning on doing? I really like these green tea cookies. Yeah. Yeah, but they got some kind of like tanginess to them. What up? It's the Tropers. Bless you.
Thank you.
Caught on camera. What are you making, YouTube video?
You're teaching me.
I ain't teaching you, Jack. I don't know nothing.
Okay, that's enough.
All right, that's enough. Can we eat today, please?
I'm starving.
Get the pops. All right, we got a two-way pop drop slash dinner date action going. So wait a minute, the original plan was to try the pizza, for you to try the pizza. You haven't had the pizza.
No, it looked good in the video.
But if you want something different, we can get, but it is Saturday, so I don't know how easy it'll be to get other stuff. I don't know.
Well, we haven't ate all day, so I think the fastest thing is pizza.
Where the hell did you learn how to make pizza? It's pretty good, I'll admit, but...
No.
So if you're open from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m., and then you reopen at 11 p.m. until 2 p.m. the next day, I mean, do they mean to put 2 a.m.? If there's anybody out there that knows what the hell that means, leave it in the comments below, please. I'm gonna try this barbecue chicken. Whole snap.
You're an expert. I need chicken.
Yeah. Yeah. Try that one. Yeah.
That sauce is really good.
I know the sauce is really good.
Sauce is really good.
Yeah, I know.
It's tangy.
That's what I wanted you to try that.
Mm-hmm. I like that it's fresh. You could tell.
Is it better than Pizza Rock?
No, nothing's better than Pizza Rock.
Right? Pizza Rock's still better, but yes. This is very good.
It is very
this
good.
This is better than people buying.
Yes. Well, I've only been there once.
I don't know if it's better than Good Pie. It might be equal to that. They're all good.
Yeah, this is really good though. The barbecue one is my favorite though.
Yeah.
The sauce is good, the red onions, really good.
Of course. Nutella.
Sea salt.
Oh, sea salt?
Two on it.
The cookie is her idea.
What
her
is
idea.
Sweet. Where's Nutella?
It's probably just baked in. No, I thought it had Nutella. That's what they said the other day.
Get ready to be disappointed.
I told you it was a damn $5 cookie and you probably wouldn't want it. You know what that tastes like? Legitimately tastes like to me? Those grandma's cookies that are in the package, like in the gas station.
It does.
It does not taste like, oh Lord, $5 for that? You know what? You go get in the kitchen right now and you make a shitload of lollipops to pay for that.
We might as well help put it in the slot machine.
There's the Nutella. About one penny's worth of Nutella in the middle.
That's what I got it for.
All right, so this Mulberry Street joint gets a recommend from both troopers. Would you agree?
Yes, I agree.
Except for the damn cookie. Stay the hell away from the Nutella cookie. You want some vegan ice cream?
No way.
Ain't nobody trying to eat no damn vegan ice cream. I caused a scene. Run! Bye, drive safe.
Bye. Doing a pop drop.
Go make a pop drop. Do it safely. Bye. Okay. All right, Lady Trooper's gonna go make the rare Lady Trooper sparkly pop drop. I had a sparkly pop drop to make here. Austin, where you at? I mean, I could drive to make the sparkly pop drop, but honestly, where's the fun in that? Sparkly pop drop.
I'm about to try this carrot cake sparkly pop. I can't wait.
Can't wait till Trooper Thursday.
Till Trooper Thursday?
I mean, it's Saturday.
You know what? The wind is better than the damn Rio right now, I'll tell you that.
Screw oh, yeah, gotta be. Screw the Rio.
Screw the Rio. Official review for the carrot cake pop.
Official review.
I do taste it tastes like pumpkin pie.
Yeah, I know.
It tastes exactly like pumpkin pie at first.
Could've called it pumpkin spice and nobody would've known the difference. You know?
I like it. A lot.
Yeah,
it's really good.
I told you.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest, it tastes more like pumpkin than it does carrot.
Well,
but
that's just because of all the shit in it. All the cinnamon and the nutmeg and all that.
It tastes like the can of pumpkin mix for the pumpkin pie.
Man, the weather's getting nice out here, y'all. Real nice. You know, I remember a time on planet Earth when it seemed like most people were decent. Now in 2021, it seems like most people are assholes. I mean, they're literally everywhere. Everywhere. Now, I know, masks don't throw themselves on the ground. I get that. But still, they're everywhere. Shout out to Terrence, who's staying here at a Flamingo in town for the World Series of Poker. Good luck in the reunion and the other one that you're playing. I'm rooting for you to win. You know, sometimes when I don't play poker or whatever, if I'm just like running around being a Lady Trooper's delivery boy or, just kidding, or, you know, whatever, sometimes I think to myself, should I put this vlog up? Is there enough in this vlog? You know what? Screw it. I'm putting every vlog up. And if I don't put the vlog up, who's going to show you all the masks on the ground? That's a cloth one. Ha! First time I saw a cloth one to show you on the ground. Running all over town, back at Resorts World with unfinished business. Shout out to Austin and happy birthday to Travis. Thanks for getting the sparkly pops.